Kirby Tilt and Tumble is the only Game Boy Color game to feature a built-in accelerometer for motion control. It shipped on a pink cartridge and you had to tilt the Game Boy to make Kirby move. Today, the US releases a rare and expensive cartridge.